Chuyutang. There are many versions of Chuyutang for the blood stasis. So when you understand Chuyutang, Siutang and the herbs for blood stasis, they are combined together. This is the basic foundation for Chuyutang. All kind of Chuyutang is made by Wang Qinren. Wang Qinren is the person in Qing Dynasty. It is very different from the formulas from Han Dynasty. Almost 2,000 years of difference. So when Wang Qinren tried to treat a stroke, he found out that stroke is not coming from wind. Because Han Dynasty, people believed that stroke is coming from wind. So they used herbs like Guizhi and Mahuang to treat stroke. But later, around the Yuan Dynasty, people found out that the stroke is connected to liver yang uprising, like hypertension. So they started to use yang subsiding herbs like Tianma. After another 500 years later, Wang Qinren in Qing Dynasty started to think in different way. Maybe it is coming from blood stasis, coagulation, circulation problem. So Wang Qinren started to use this kind of Chuyutang for blood stasis for various conditions like angina pectoris, myocardial infarctions, and cerebrovascular accident. So Siutang and Taoren, Honghua, Wulingji, Yanhu Shuo, Moyao, Nishi was combined as a basic component. And these are the optional component, wind, especially for pain. Moyao, Dilong, Qinjiao, Jianghu, Qianghu, all these herbs, single herbs for pain. It expel wind, but more specialized treating pain. How about this herb? Puwang, Xiaohuxiang, Xiaohuxiang, very warming property herb, and Ganchang, and Rougui. All herbs here warms interior. Chaihu Dihuang, it expels, it clears the heat, right? And Qi Ke, Xiangfu, Jiegeng, regulate the Qi. Qi Ke, especially middle jiao. Jiegeng, upper jiao, like lung. And Jike, Jike for stomach. So when you combine this optional part to the fundamental part, you can make a Chuyutang. First, let's make a Hu Shufu Chuyutang. Shufu Chuyutang. This is Shufu Chuyutang. The foundation, Xiutang, Danggui, Qianxiong, Qixiao, Xiaoyao, Dihuang. So this is Shufu Chuyutang. And Taoren, Honghua, and Nishi. So first, Jike, Xiangfu, Jiegeng, regulate Qi, because there is something, stagnation, on the chest. That is the reason Wang Qinren used Jiegeng. Jiegeng removed the Qi around the upper jaw. And Chaihu and Shen Dihuang subside the heat. This is acute condition of myocardial infarction or angina pectoris. When patient have a stabbing pain on the chest, patient show signs of blood stasis, Shufu Chuyutang. And this formula is used, angina, myocardial infarction, and long hurt upper jaw blood stasis. And next, Geisha Chuyutang. Geisha means below diaphragm, so it means around the stomach. So when your blood stasis around the stomach, Geisha Chuyutang is considered. Geisha Chuyutang is consists of same manner. Siutang, this case, no Dihuang. And blood stasis, Taoren, Honghua, Wulingji, Yanhu Shuo, Moyao, Nishi, Mudanpi. But not Chaihu. In this case, Jike, Xiangfu, Uyao. So Jike, Xiangfu, Uyao are used for Geisha Chuyutang. Sometimes you can find the patient with blood stasis and gastrointestinal symptoms. Next one, Xiaofu Zhuyutang. Xiao means small, Fu means abdomen. So this is lower belly Zhuyutang. This is Zhuyutang version is very intuitive. This is for menstrual problem, menstruation problems, a lot of clots, and also cold abdomen. So same manner, Zhuyutang and blood stasis single herbs like Wulingji, Yanwusou, but in this case, we removed the herbs for qi or heat, but we added this one. So this Xiaofu Zhuyutang, Puhuang, Xiaohuixiang, Ganzhang, Rugui, all these single herbs have a strong function of warming the interior. So this specific Zhuyutang is used for menstruation problems with a cold property. So warm massage of abdomen, release the pain. You can think about Xiaofu Zhuyutang. This is a warming formula and releasing stasis formula. And next, Xuantong Zhuyutang. Xuantong Zhuyutang, so cold or heat or qi, instead of them, we have this module. Muyao, Dilong, Qianzhou, Qinzhou, Jianghu. So this is for pain, joint pain, muscle pain. Only in case patients have signs of blood stasis. Xuantong means body ache. Body ache Zhuyutang. Zhuyutang is for blood stasis. Xiutang, Danggui, Jianshong, blood stasis. Taoren, Honghua, Moyao, Nishu, and these herbs for pain. That is Xuantong Zhuyutang. This is Buyang Huan Wutang. This formula is very popular for stroke patients. Buyang Huan Wutang built in same manner. So Xiutang as a ground stone. And the blood stasis herbs, Taoren, Honghua, in this case, two herbs are added for wind, Dilong. So still, it is related to the wind, Dilong, and the qi tonifier. And Wang Qinnan thought stroke, cerebrovascular accident, is related to deficiency of qi. So he used Huang Qi, really large amount, 120 gram. So really large amount for qi tonifier. This is Buyang Huan Wutang. So Buyang Huan Wutang is from same person Wang Qinnan, is another version of Zhuyutang, specifically for stroke patient. So Huang Qi, Dilong, and blood stasis formulas. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you. Have a good day.